I mean, it makes sense. If I'm an attorney and someone comes to me and they're like, I want to sue this guy, and he owns this, the house I am renting, you know, free and clear under his own name, cool, let's go after him. But if it's like seven different LLCs and a trust fund and the house only has its 85% loan to value on a first position lien, it's like, eh, not really worth going after that thing.